This is DB killers in 8 seconds. This is the doctor. He moves at 4.6 meters per second. He can shock all survivors in its area radius on a cooldown or release a small rectangular shock which prevents survivors from interacting with objects for a short time. Each shock can bring madness up one tier for the big shock and half for the small one. Tier 1 and 2 have intermittent screaming and harder skill checks, and tier 3 makes survivors unable to interact until they perform a snap out of an action.